When dropping off a trailer, you want to lower the landing gear first. What I like to do is always work in a line, so I come over here, pull the release handle, and then I come over here and unhook the air lines.